A proclamation of the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to his disciples, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. Trust in God, and trust also in me. There are many rooms in my Father's house. If it were not so, would I have told you that I am going to prepare a place for you? And if I go to prepare a place, I shall return and take you to myself, so that where I am, you also may be. You know the way to the place where I go." And Thomas said, "Lord, we don't know where you're going, how do you know the way?" And Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one can come to the Father except through me." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
But as Grace said, you don't have to see this and be happy. You might smile. There's an interesting connection in fun. And he's a fairly well private man. Maybe the Irish are that way. He's got Australians too, really. But he was so hospitable. He so enjoyed someone's company with us. And they just feel at ease. I used to think, I better do my job when I visited the hospital and the priest. I should do something that the priest does. But I don't think I ever did. And I realised that actually I didn't have to do it. There was communion in our relationship. And wherever he was, there was a sort of a gathering, a Eucharistic gathering. It was, people were brought together. And he said that though, he was very moved at being anointed and prayed over. So there's that image of his father, the heart, and his mother, but also there's another image that I saw of his, this was, I thought it was going to be on the program here, but it was Des sitting on a chair, and he was surrounded by what I'll call his girls. And he had his dog next to him too, and he was sort of tickling his ear. And he looked very happy. So they weren't footballers around him, but he was very happy in their company. I'm glad there are many rooms, because there are rooms for us in my father's house. There's no one way. And it's interesting to hear that story. You know, when I told you that I'm going to prepare a place for you, there's a lovely sense of that he's gone before us and he's prepared us a place, each one of us. There's no, and if I'm going to do that, well, I'm going to I'll return and take you to myself, so where I am, you also know me. So that again is a lovely image of like he can't be without us. And it's a kind of image of, we find out a taste of that with Des, that he could really good prepare a place for us, whether it's around a barbecue or around a bar. Because, so that where he is, we are. So we've had a little taste of the future. And the one who said that has been through death. Promised to take us to himself, to the place where he's prepared for us. When that Thomas says, "Well, we don't know where we're going," so he says, "You know the way." And he said, "We don't know the way, but then we do. There's no book. The way is relationship. I am the way." No prescriptions, no rules. It's the relationship we have with one another. It's the way. We know that in our hearts. And disembodied that. He was priesthood. He showed us the way. Showed us the power of communion, the power of relationships, the power of being together. So this then is this is the truth, this is the way. This is what life is. And so